We are Potcheen on the Denver Loft Sessions, coming to you right here, right now.
Law school, you'll be very great. Defending the meek and kick a lot of ass. By the time you're turning 40, you'll save a ton of cash. You say, no, 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 wanna be a pirate. No, 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 wanna travel on the seas. No, 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 don't wanna be a lawyer. Gonna live a life that's free. When I was a small boy, Daddy said you'll be working really hard to keep your nose clean. Go to Ivy schools, be the winner of achievements. Savvy enough, you can be the president. And said, no, 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 wanna be a pirate. No, 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 wanna travel the seas. No, 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 don't wanna be no president. Gonna live a life that's free. I say, no, 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 wanna be a pirate. No, 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 wanna travel the seas. No, 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 I really wanna be a pirate.
Brendan Devlin, originally from upstate New York, Rochester. Came here from Nashville, Tennessee, and I play bass.
My name is Brian Kaplan. I was born in Boulder, a poor stoned hippie. I've been playing rhythm guitar for probably, 20 years? And that's what I play with the band.
Paula DeAngelis, I was born outside of Chicago, Elmhurst, Illinois, and I play the violin, also known as the fiddle.
I'm Christian Blockinger, originally from New York City, born in Queens, raised in northern New Jersey, a town called Sparta. I play drums and percussion, and I'm the lead singer.
My parents forced me to play piano, and I hated it. Then I heard some jazz in junior high and started playing sax. Got involved in all the bands and percussion. Found a really cool guy that had some good style. And he played bass and I said, yeah, yeah. So that's been my number one instrument ever since.
My older brother used to blast music through the walls. And so we didn't even know what he was playing, and between him and my dad, they just loved Motown. So it was either he was playing old 45s or my brother was blasting Zeppelin, Kiss, The Doors, The Beatles, everything from the 70s, and that's kind of like where it absorbed through the wall into me.
I was 3 years old, and my mother did the Suzuki method, and she just placed it in my hands, and I played ever since then.
Yeehaw!
rolling low. Chicken or squawk, there ain't nowhere to go. My wife done left me, I'll be laid off soon. Life's turned away, my dog done run away too. I want liquor. Hell, I don't even know her. You only think this bad life is liquor in a bottle at the bar. I want liquor. Hell, I don't even know her. Hey, bartender, keep on pouring till I know her where to pass out the floor.
Come on, Paul, let's hear that feel, y'all.
Bottle there means you stay. I pass my face in a dirty chair every day. My drinking buddies cry and tell me of their woes. In this damn saloon I hang with trunks and hoes. I want liquor. Hell, I don't even know her. The only thing this bad likes is liquor and a bottle at the bar. I want liquor. Hell, I don't even know her. Hey, bartender, keep on pouring till I know her well past clarity, wonder where she went. Woman, I once had the time we spent. When it turned to dust, I wonder that I wasn't worth it. Did she soon discover? I want liquor. Hell, I don't even know her. The only thing this bite lies is liquor in a bottle at the bar. I want liquor. Hell, I don't even know her. Hey, bartender, keep on pouring till I know her well past the floor. Catch a glimpse of myself from real bad sight. My health is failing, I'll be fading fast. Grim Reaper shows up to take me at last. Bury me with liquor. Hell, I don't even know her. The only thing this body likes is liquor in a bottle at the bar. I want liquor. Hell, I don't even know her. Hey, bartender, keep on pouring till I know her well past the floor. I think we'll do it better. Let's do it one more time. I want liquor. Hell, I don't even know her. The only thing that's my life is liquor in a bottle at the bar. One more time. Give me liquor. Hell, I don't even know her.
Thank you.
One show, I'm always reminded of a girl was dancing and her skirt fell off. It wasn't awkward for me. I was fine with that part. It was awkward. It was awkward for her. The audience was fine. Yeah, they enjoyed it. But she was dancing. She was a dancer and did one turn too many, and the dress just... she very calmly smiled to the audience, looked at them, took her skirt, ran off.
I always love it when the ladies ask the boys if they have anything under their kilts. It's always an enjoyable moment.
I'm climbing, I'm lost. Lost my cups in the middle of the woods, I'm lost. Map burned up, I got no tracks, I'm lost. Guy done died, I'm deep in a swamp, I'm lost. Stuck in a maze, it looks so
you're at Red Rocks for a hike or a concert, did you know you can do your part to keep one of Denver's favorite parks clean? Friends of Red Rocks is a large volunteer organization that cleans up the park monthly and during shows. They do their cleanup thing on the last Saturday of each month and meet in the south lot. Go online for more info. And remember, when you're at the Rocks this year, partying at Shakedown Street in the south lot, or tossing a football and bumping the bass in the north, please pick up after yourself. If you enjoy the arts, which are a big part of civic life, and stay informed on other civic things by watching award-winning local TV programs and city council meetings live and on demand every day on Denver 8 TV.
Experience the magic of Red Rocks and the spectacular amphitheater that plays host to a wide variety of musical acts, including those performing as part of the Film on the Rocks movie series. From top local performers to national breakouts, most are playing Red Rocks for the very first time. Join us for a rich sampling of their premier performances on Red Rocks Premieres on Denver 8 TV.
Fun? I get to wear a kilt? That's great. It's different. I've never had a uniform, which is cool. I don't need to think about what to wear to look cool. But I really like the music. It brings me back to, you know, my pride in being Irish.
From Chicago, so I've always felt like it was kind of a little weak.
Most of the bands here kind of kill their own ability to make money. because when a band breaks up, it becomes three bands. They all want to be seen, so they play for free. And the club owners are getting people that way. So right now, I know people in all the different genres, and I know the people that are top in each of the genres, and everyone's having a hard time. There's just, you know, the clubs are getting people for less, and property values, employment, every wage, every cost, everything's going up. Musicians have been going down, so it's a shame.
So the local scene is phenomenal. A lot of we're now a hotbed for artists around the country and around the world. So I think it's a great scene here in Denver.
You guys have a wealth of different genres all over the place. It's got a lot of punk. I think it's growing right now. I see all these music venues popping up. It's exciting. I think it's cool.
I was born in New York City. My cousins lived there, and I had a friend in college who would take me around Soho. And there's an old Irish bar down there called McSorley's. And McSorley's is the oldest Irish pub in North America. And so you go in there, and the Irish people work there. They walk up, darker light. And there's no ordering, you know, oh, can I have a Budweiser? No, darker light! And that's the beer they make. And I just love the pub. And so in the back was a plaque, and it was in a stone tablet, and it had the drinking cheer on it, which is the one we use in the song.
Keep forming in your way. Are you spoiling for another fight? Just head on down to the pub, my friend, and let's throw back another pint. Share our war stories and laugh aloud. Sing a song along with a happy crowd. Here's to a long life and a merry one. Here's to a quick death and an easy one. Here's to pretty girls and an honest one. Here's to a cold pint and another one. Does the road go ever on and on? Always rocky and never smooth. Does the climb get steeper as you go? Are you bogged down by all of the rules? Does it always seem you never catch a break? Is there some wanker you want to kill? Well, pull up a stool and sit on down and drink until you get your fill. Here's to a long life and a merry one. Here's to a quick death and an easy one. Here's to pretty girls and an honest one. Here's to a cold pint and another one. It's closing time, the pub empties out. People spill out to the streets. The barman says, pay your tabs quickly, boys. There's a fine lass I'm itching to meet. I can barely walk, yet it's home I go. Tomorrow won't be very sweet, 'cause a hangover will follow me all day long, till I go back to the pub down the street. Here's to a long life and a merry one. Here's to a quick death and an easy one. Here's to pretty girls and an honest one. Here's to a cold pint and another one. Here's to a long life and a merry one.
A merry one!
Here's to a quick death and an easy one.
An easy one!
Here's to pretty girls and an honest one.
An easy one!
Here's to a cold pint and another one.
Thank you.
It's in my blood. I was from the Kerr family in Scotland, so I spent a long time there. My grandfather is Scottish, and it's in my blood. It's something that always moves me. Whenever I'm listening to it, I like music that you can dance to. I like music that moves you, and that's what this music does.
Denver music fans know how lucky we are to have the world-class concert venue Red Rocks right in our backyard. This season's concert schedule is filling up fast, so check online for when your favorite artists will be playing. Many of the same production pros that bring you the Denver Loft Sessions also produce another great show on Denver 8 TV, Red Rocks Premieres. Go online for more information and schedules for both shows, and be sure to check us out on Facebook and YouTube. So whether you're enjoying your favorite music outside at the Rocks or on your couch with Denver 8 TV, we'll keep you rocking all year long. If you enjoy the arts, which are a big part of civic life, then stay informed on other civic things by watching award-winning local TV programs and city council meetings live and on demand every day on Denver 8 TV.
What music? Spotify. Does that work? Can I get the internet on this stranded island? There you go.
Be grateful, Dad. Most people that don't know the Grateful Dead don't realize the span of music they have and what they've covered. And I mean, I must have 35 albums of theirs, not even talking about the hundreds and hundreds of bootlegs. And they never did a show that didn't amaze me.
I'm such in a Lindsey Stirling rut right now. Or Chili Peppers. I could do Chili Peppers.
I don't know, some Coltrane. I need to chill. I'm gonna be really anxious, probably hot. I'm not gonna wanna do a whole lot of dancing. As soon as I get heat stroke, I might go into kind of a dancing fiend. It's kind of so Grateful Dead, I'd need some of that as soon as I start, you know, getting hallucinating. That'll jive with it. But then I probably wanna calm down with some Dylan.
I have no idea. I don't watch TV or anything.
The person that would play the face of me would be Dave Grohl. And the person that would play the voice would be Dax Shepard.
Me. That's me. It's just me. It has to be me. If I'm going to cast it, I'm going to cast me as me.
Christopher Walken.
You know, wow, gotta do these drums because you gotta have more cowbell in Potcheen. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah.
Thank you. Franny and the Jets reinvigorates the Great American Songbook with their youthful yet sophisticated take on jazz standards, along with blues, jazzed up pop, and their originals. Don't miss Franny and the Jets on the next Denver Loft Sessions.